A little snail called Lily lived in a garden. She was very small, from her nose to her tail. Lily had a round and big shell on her back. The shell was her home, but the shell was heavy. While trying to climb uphill, Lily cried, "Oh my, it's just not fair. Why must I carry my shell everywhere?" One day, when she was on her way down from the hill, she met a big crow called Blackie. Blackie tried to catch the snail. He pecked hard, but Lily hid safe inside her shell. Blackie got bored and flew away. Lily stayed inside her shell for many days. When she came out, she said, "Everyone should have homes like me."